I never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated by a mix of emotion. Got my statement, and I'm reading it slow, so I can understand it fully.
Okay, hello everyone again. Welcome back to our second session. So in the second session, according to our schedule, we are going to learn about Hangout 4, and you can open your book on page 35. You will see these 8 vocabularies in section A. So the title of unit 3 is Shopping for a Pet. We specifically focus on the pets, the animals. So now we are on page 35. You can open your textbook on page 35. You will see section A, listen and say. So we are going to learn how to read about these 8 words. These words are very easy, right? But before we go to our second session, can I ask you, what did you learn in the first session? So in the first session, you learn about listening express phone, and we learned about 10 new animals, like the word, this one, can you read? Yeah, chipmunk, this one, squirrel, this one, hedgehog, this one, meerkat, this one, gorilla, this one, otter, this one, rhinoceros, this one, leopard, this one, wolf, and this one, vulture. So now let's go to the 8 new vocabularies on our Hangout book, page 35. So here, as you can see here, there are 8 pictures that are exactly the same on the textbook here. So here, section A, listen and say, these are the 8 words, they are exactly the same. So before we read these words all together, I would like to play the listening for you so that you can repeat after the speaker. So now let's listen to track 421.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Soft.
Number 2.
Easy to care for.
Number 3.
Cute.
Number 4.
Playful.
Number 5.
Friendly.
Number 6.
Clever.
Number 7.
Quiet.
Number 8.
Active.
Okay, now you have finished listening to track 41 already. I'm sure you know how to read all of these words, but now I am going to read for you, and I am also going to explain you what does each word means. Okay, so let's go to word number 1. Can you read this word? We read, yes, soft, soft, soft. Because it ends with letter FT, you have to have ft, ft, soft. Soft. Can you repeat? Soft. Soft. Can you spell soft? Soft, I spell S-O-F-T. Soft. Soft. But what does it mean, soft? When something is soft, it means that thing is not hard or it's not firm, right? Example here, as you can see in the picture, our hair is soft. 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 Okay? Something that is soft, it means it is not hard. Example, the whiteboard here, it is hard, it is not soft, but our hair is soft if you have good hair. So word number 1, soft. How about number 2? This one, it is a phrase. This is not a word, it is a phrase, because 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 words we call phrase. So can you read? It's easy to care for. Easy to care for. Easy to care for, it means that it is not difficult to care for. Like you can see in the picture, you see goldfish. So goldfish is not difficult to care for, right? What you need to have is to have the small aquarium and then the water, and then you put the goldfish into that aquarium, that's all. But I think you need an oxygen, okay? Because otherwise the goldfish will die. So goldfish is easy to care for. How about the dog, the puppy? Puppy is not easy to care for, right? Because some dogs or some puppy are very nasty. Okay, are very, we call, dangerous. They bite people. But goldfish here, it just swim in the aquarium and that's all. So that's why they say goldfish is easy to care for. So easy to care for, it means that it's not difficult to care for. Let's go to the third one. Here we read cute, cute, cute. Can you spell cute? Cute, I spell C-U-T-E. So what does it mean cute? So when something is cute, it means that that thing is very attractive. But you have to remember that the word cute, it is only used to talk about or to describe about something that is small and young. Okay, example here, the puppy here. Maybe a male or female, I don't know. Maybe I think male, because here we only use the word cute to describe or talk about something or animal that is small and young. If it is a very big dog, we don't say it is cute, okay? And also the baby, so the baby is young, right, and small, that's why, oh, the baby looks so cute. You don't say to your grandma or your grandpa, wow, grandma, you look so cute today. Our grandma is old, right? So we don't use the word cute anymore. So something is cute, it means that it is very attractive, very interesting, and we only refer to something or someone that is young and small. Okay, let's go to the fourth one. Playful, playful, playful. Can you spell playful? Playful, I spell P-L-A-Y-F-U-L. So what does it mean playful? Playful simply means that you play a lot. And if you say that someone is playful, we can understand that that person is funny, not serious, and that person plays a lot. Example, my little brother is very playful. It means that he plays a lot every day and he is funny too. So we have soft, easy to care for, cute, and playful. Let's go to the fifth one here. Friendly, friendly, friendly. So can you spell friendly? Friendly, I spell F-R-I-E-N-D-L-Y. What does it mean friendly? So when someone is friendly or when an animal is friendly, it means that that person or that animal is very kind. We act in a very good way. As a person, if someone is friendly, it means that that person is very kind. And that person always, when he or she meets someone, he always smiles, he always talks with another people. He or she is very friendly. Example, if your friend is good to you, if your friend always asks you why are you late or how are you doing today, it means that that person is friendly, okay? And for the puppy, for the animal that is friendly, it means that that animal is not, we can say it's not dangerous. And he or she, example, the puppy always, you know, play with us, jump on us, that's we call friendly. Let's go to the next word, clever. Clever, can you spell clever? Clever, I spell C-L-E-V-E-R. So what does it mean clever? If someone is clever or if animal is clever, it means that that person or that animal is smart. And if we talk about the animal, if that animal is clever, it means that that animal can understand things very quickly. Example, the parrot here. The trainers train parrot how to ride a bicycle, and then that parrot can ride a bicycle. It means that that parrot is clever because it can understand about what the trainer want it to do very quickly. That's what we call clever. And we can also use the word clever to describe about a person. If that person is clever, it means that he can understand about something very quickly, or he is smart or intelligent, he or she. Let's go to the second last one. This one, quiet, quiet, quiet. Can you spell quiet? Quiet, I spell Q-U-I-E-T. And what does it mean quiet? If you are quiet, it means you are silent. You don't make any noise, very little noise. Example, he is a very quiet person. It means that that person doesn't speak a lot. And the last one, active. Active. So like I told you, VE here, it sounds like letter F, right? Active, not active. Okay, active, active, active. So what does it mean active? So when something or someone is active, it means that, so if a person is active, it means that that person, it is very similar to the word playful, but if you are active, it means that you have a lot of activity to do. You are very busy about something. So if you say, if someone says, you are an active student in my class, it means that that student is very busy in doing homework, doing classwork, write a lot of lessons, ask a lot of questions. That is called an active student, okay? Active means you have a lot of activities to do. So the eight words that we have learned today is soft, 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 easy to care for, cute, playful, friendly, clever, quiet, and active. So that's the end of our video. And in the first session, we learned about listening express one, about the 10 animals, like the word chipmunk, otter, squirrel, rhinoceros, hedgehog, leopard, meerkat, wolf, gorilla, and vulture. And in the second session, we learn about 8 new vocabularies like the word active, quiet, clever, friendly, playful, cute, easy to care for, and soft. And that's all of our video today. And see you again tomorrow on Wednesday.